A 5-square-block neighborhood in Farrell was on alert for most of today as a black bear went from tree to tree through backyards and in and out of woods. The bear was eventually tranquilized and moved, but not before everyone got their pictures and videos. This was 2:30 this afternoon on Schilling Avenue in Farrell. Look up and left of the telephone pole. You can see the black bear crawling along a tree limb.
And just seeing it, you know, up close is kind of surreal.
But it was a friendly bear. It didn't seem to pose a threat.
The bear was first spotted around 11 a.m. People were on their porches asking questions. Many were taking pictures and videos. Here's the bear crawling onto a roof.
Oh my God!
While the bear was in the tree, a wildlife conservation officer shot at it with rubber bullets, which drove the bear into a second tree on Hoon Avenue.
And I was able to get a dart in him there.
A dart of tranquilizer. That brought the bear down again.
Oh, he's down. He got back down.
It ran into some woods, came back out, rested for a minute before running back in.
I was able to get a second dart in him, and he came 150 yards over onto this street before the drugs took effect.
The bear went down on Woodland Avenue, passed out in the street. He was measured and tagged, a 150-pound, year-and-a-half-old male. A bear trap from Franklin County was brought in, and the bear lifted and placed inside. It was given another shot to reverse the effects of the tranquilizer. From there, it was off to a new home.
Probably be on the other side of Franklin, maybe towards Marionville or Leaper, out in that area somewhere. I don't know for sure.
Now, the wildlife officer told me bears are usually spotted in May and June, but he thinks maybe this bear has been around since that time, but was just noticed today.